it starts to become an epiphany for people because they start realizing, what a coincidence. The things that I don't like about myself are the things that I judge in everybody else. So we attract everything we judge until we no longer judge everything we attract. And then you start realizing that this world is not a world of materialism. It's a world of mentalism. And this world of mentalism is directly tied to our experience and perception with and of it.